We got a lot of R. Kelly fans up in this motherfucker. Thanks for the love.